21-year-old Jess and her boyfriend David have what many would describe as an unusual relationship. Jess enjoys regressing to infancy. She calls it Little Space.
I like wearing diapers because it's an instant regressor. It's also very comforting. I don't know, like it feels nice to sit with them.
When I see Jess wearing diapers, I kind of feel indifferent.
I only pee in them. I do not do the other thing in them. I don't know, like that's just too far for me. Diapers aren't really his thing so much as they are mine, but he said he is willing to learn, not changing me out of a dirty one, but like initially putting me in a clean one, so we'll see.
My favorite thing about being Jess's daddy is caring for her. Age play is not sexually stimulating to me in any way, shape, or form. It is to other people, but it's not for me. It makes me happy that she's happy with something.
For me, there is nothing sexual about my age play or anything like that. For a lot of people, it is a fetish or a kink, and it's in the sexual BDSM community.
Jess's real-life childhood was troubled.
I was abused when I was a toddler. I think that the age play and everything is stemmed from whatever happened in my childhood. To get that innocence back that I didn't have, to relive it the way that I wanted to in a more innocent and pure way. On the other end, I think that I would probably still be into it even if I